أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ريغو كلاس How are you? I hope you all are fine. We will start the English work. Okay, student, firstly we drill the previous letter. Now drill with me, student. Ka cat, E elephant, O orange, A apple, I ice cream, A umbrella, Ra rose. Aaj humne write karna hai sa. Today will be write sa. Kal humne write kiya tha ra. Today will be write sa. How to write sa? Look at the board, student. Firstly, you make a tick. Go up this slant line, then make a I. Go down this slant line, then make a round. It will become sa. Ye kya ban gaya sa? Now tell me the friends of sa. Sa star, sa sun. Sa star, sa sun. Now how to write in lines up? Lines pe kaise write karenge? We write in middle two lines. Middle two lines pe write karne aapne first line ko skip kar dene, last line bhi aapne skip kar dene. Now put the pencil in third line. Firstly make a tick, go up, touch the second line, then make a I. Go down the slant line, touch the second slant line. Make a round, touch the third line. आपने बिल्कुल सा को इसके ऊपर राइट करना. Now how to write in dots पे कैसे राइट करेंगे? Put the pencil in first dot, go up with slant line, join the dots, then make a I. Go down with slant line, touch the second slant line, then touch the third line, then make a round. It will become sa. Do not write like this. आपने बिल्कुल भी ऐसे राइट नहीं करना. टिक को ऊपर की तरफ डॉट से आउट करते हुए आई जो है वो देखें, ये डॉट से सारा आपने आउट नहीं करना. ये कॉर्नर में हो गया, ये अच्छा नहीं लग रहा. आपने डॉट्स के ऊपर राइट करना है राउंड में. ओके स्टूडेंट, थैंक यू. आगे बढ़ते जो पढ़ना है, रुकना नहीं.